when it comes down to it, if we don't have a means by which we can ward off a government which is tyrannical, which is infringing upon our rights, all of the other rights melt away. And people will say, well, the Second Amendment, that's a joke. You know, they'll just nuke you. You can't fight off the government. And that's absolutely untrue. The fact that we have 300 plus million arms held in private by individuals in America, that alone says, you know what, there's a limit. There's a limit that we're going to allow the government to come into our personal lives. And we're seeing in Virginia, you start to cross that limit and people will start to push back. And that's critical. Venezuela doesn't have it. Nazi Germany didn't have it. Cambodia didn't have it. You take away people's right of self-defense. Not only, when I say self-defense, I don't mean just against criminals, but I mean against tyrannical government. You take that ability away, everything goes away at that point.